A Spokane man is now in jail for raping a 13-year-old. According to U.S. Marshals, 38-year-old Jamel Clogg was arrested at his home near East First in Altamont. He now faces charges including child rape and child molestation.